Commenting on the U.S. led campaign against terrorism, Vladimir Ivsev said Washington has somewhat adjusted its policies from simply overthrowing the regimes to trying to restrain radicals.
They believe that if both Iraq and Syria get split, it will be easier to tackle terrorism, and that is rather a disputable statement.
The expert said the West just doesn't want to consider Moscow as a serious partner.
The policy of double standards exists,